Any awards acknowledged by the entertainment industry as the highest honor given for excellence in animation recently announced their 2015 nominees. Pixar dominated the field with Inside Out with 14 nominations. Inside Out was co-directed by Filipino Ronnie Del Carmen, a graduate of the University of Santo Tomas in the Philippines. Another Pixar film, The Good Dinosaur, got 10 nominations. The winners will be announced during the Annie Awards show on February. Meanwhile, the National Board of Review, which honors American and international films, opened the award season with its announcement of 2015's Best Cinema Works. Its choice for Best Picture, Mad Max Fury Road. Critics praised the movie for its intense and creatively realized action sequences ever seen on cinema.
The stunts here are amazing. It's like you could actually feel the bones breaking. Or
there were a lot of departments putting together a lot of elements, both from the driving, both from the physical stunts that were done, and the actors that then had to interact to the best of their ability, wherein it was safe enough to take certain risks with them that they, you know, that the insurance, and then they wouldn't end up in hospital.
Gotham Independent Film Awards, meanwhile, awarded Spotlight, the star-studded priest abuse story, with Best Feature honors. Gotham only awards independent films, leaving major studio releases to other award-giving bodies. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.